São Paulo, 14 de março de 2015, a data do nosso casamento. Assim como toda história começa com Era Uma Vez, toda carta de amor deveria começar com o sonoro Eu Te Amo.
Okay, so you came along, inspired me to write a couple of songs. Okay, so your presence attracted me like gravity. Okay, so you loved me and changed my world eternally. Well, it's much more than okay. Dearest friend, forever stay. Here is my hand, my heart, my all. Here is a wrist, but to me you're worth more. You are the only one, my companion, my love, most precious gift of God. Dearest of friends, I'm excited to share and eternity. It couldn't be long enough, I'm sure, to know you, to love you, to hold your hand and explore. Here is my hand, my heart, my all. Here is a wrist, but to me you're worth more.
Essa é a última carta que escrevo, sem ser seu marido. Nesse momento, onde as lágrimas devem estar rolando por sua face, quero apenas que você esteja linda, perfeita, e venha logo para os meus braços.
Most precious gift of God.